60, so you feel a little bit more mugginess in the air, and that continues as we go through the night tonight, two points in the 60s into the afternoon. So again, you'll feel the wind, the atmosphere just a little bit. Satellite and radar shows we're dry here at home. There are the clouds streaming through the Carolinas, but high pressure in control, keeping us nice and dry. However, South Florida continues to get pummeled by rounds of rain and storms thanks to this area of low pressure.